day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that, what should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here, people have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled, and indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two.
Some wonderful scenes here. It is what we have come to know and love about Old Trafford, Manchester. As you can see, we've already started here. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Yeah, Jordan Pickford. He's a great all-round goalkeeper, Peter. Great at shot-stopping and dominant in his box. He also gets counter-attacks going with his accurate long passes. The opposition should be a little wary of committing too many men forward to attack, because if it does break down, this guy can get them in trouble pretty quickly.
OK, interesting. Cut out in the nick of time. Play for a throw. Greenwood breaks on here. Ducouré. That's put paid to a promising move.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Gomez. He's early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Cuts it out. And here's Martial. It's Martial! Oh, that was no routine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Hoists it forward. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. Now it's Martial. Pickford catches it safely. Gomez scored a great individual goal for the opener in his last game. Fred does well there, alert. Fred. Phil Jones. Diogo Dalo. Phil Jones. Fred. Wan-Bissaka. Greenwood. Fred.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Phil Jones. Wan-Bissaka. Greenwood. Thank you.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
The assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Wan-Bissaka.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
Jones tries to get it forward quickly.
That's been won straight back.
Better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Keane.
And it's played forward.
It's a brilliant interception.
Diogo Dalo.
Diogo Dalo, full tilt down the left. Managed to get it away.
Gomez plays it forward.
Richarlison is lifting it over.
That will be the final action of the first half. Half of football, still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the good men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Leading a cagey game here, it's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
Well, we're already into the second period.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
And it's Digne.
Digne crosses.
Fred, Everton, quick to defend their manager in the wake of criticisms levelled at him in recent days.
I think it was quite fair, the criticism he received. He was blind to an obvious problem, and he was far too slow in reacting to it. He was never going to get away with that.
Greenwood. Martial tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Goes down, but nothing given.
Greenwood.
Out to the left it goes.
Diogo Dalo puts the pink on it.
Forward it goes. And that has put paid to that.
It's sprayed out wide.
He's got through.
So here comes the substitution.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Keane hoists it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. And it's Ducouré. Over to the left. Just brushed off the ball there. Greenwood. Van der Beek. Coleman gets into the right position to intercept. Looking to break out here. And it's James Rodriguez. Martial. Oh, good interception. Greenwood! Oh, that was close. Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. I needed a better pass there. Wan-Bissaka, back to the keeper. Phil Jones. Shaw. Van der Beek. Loose ball, who's going to get there? It's one! Good stop, wasn't easy.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
There's going to be another change here. Found his man. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's James Rodriguez. Van der Beek. Good challenge. He just stood firm. And that's a foul. Super decision for the referee. Sebe. Shaw. It's gone out for a throw-in. Fred plays it out to the wing. Shaw pops it into the area. Greenwood. This could fall anywhere.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now it's Martial. He's through. It's good distance on it. Martial. If you get that clear,
Chance to break.
Finds himself eased off the ball. The official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Twansebe. Greenwood.
Real chance!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Everton can make their change now with a break in play.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.